Before you begin, remove the access panel. Removal. Disconnect the power and data cables from the storage drive. Press and hold the two blue release latches and slide the storage drive assembly out of the storage drive cage. Press and hold the two release latches and slide the 2.5-inch storage drive assembly out of the 2.5-inch storage drive adapter. Flex the plastic guide rails and remove the pin from the screw holes in the storage drive. Remove the storage drive. Replacement. Flex the plastic guide rails and slide the pins into the screw holes in the storage drive. Align the plastic guide rails with the slots in the 2.5-inch storage drive adapter. Slide the 2.5-inch storage drive assembly into the 2.5-inch storage drive adapter until the two release latches lock into position and the 2.5-inch storage drive assembly is fully seated. Align the plastic guide rails with the slots in the storage drive cage. Slide the storage drive assembly into the storage drive cage until the two blue release latches lock into position and the storage drive assembly is fully seated. Connect the data and power cables into the storage drive.